man's got a heart, hasn't he? Joking apart, hasn't he? And though I'd be the first one to say that I wasn't a saint, I'm finding it hard to be really as black as they paint. I'm reviewing the situation. Can a fella be a villain all his life? All the trials and tribulations. Better settle down and get myself a wife. And the wife would cook and sew for me, and come for me, and go for me, and go for me, and nag at me. The finger she would wag at me, the money she would take from me, a misery she'd make from me. I think I'd better think it out again. A wife you can keep anyway. I'd rather sleep anyway. Left without anyone in the world, and I'm starting from now. So, how to win friends and to influence people? So how? I'm reviewing that situation. I must quickly look up everyone I know. Titled people with a station who can help me make a real impressive show. I will own a suite at Claridge's and run a fleet of carriages and wave at all the duchesses with friendliness as much as is befitting of my new estate. Good morrow to you, magistrate! I think I better think it out again. So where shall I go? Somebody! Who do I know? Nobody. All my dearest companions have always been villains and thieves. So at my time of life, I should start turning over new leaves. I'm reviewing the situation. If you want to eat, you've got to earn a bob. Is it such a humiliation for a robber to perform an honest job? So a job I'm getting possibly. I wonder who my boss'll be. I wonder if he'll take to me, what bonuses he'll make to me. I'll start at 8 and finish late at normal rate and all. But wait, I think I'd better think it out. I think I'd better think it out again. What happens when I'm 70? Must come a time, 70, when you're old and it's cold, and who cares if you live or you die? Your one consolation's the money you may have put by. The situation, I'm a bad'un, and the bad'un I shall stay. You'll be seeing no transformation, but it's wrong to be a rogue in every way. I don't want nobody hurt for me or made to do the dirt for me. This rotten life is not for me, it's getting far too hot for me. There is no in-between for me, but who will change the scene for me? Don't want no one to rob for me, but who will find a job for me? I think I better think it out.